My new book, The Heart Broke In, is a story about two families in modern Britain. And the center of it is one family in particular, the Shepherd family, a brother and sister whose father died when they were a child in what appears to have been an act of sacrificial heroism. The brother and sister, the son and the daughter of this man, in adult life, in the present day, have taken their own very different lessons from their father's sacrifice. The daughter, Beck, has become a malaria researcher. The son, Richie, became a very successful rock star and is now producing a reality TV show. As the book opens, the daughter, Beck, is breaking up with a newspaper editor. The newspaper editor, made bitter by his rejection, goes to the brother. He knows that the brother has been seeing a 15-year-old girl that he met on the show, and uses this information to blackmail the brother. He says to the brother, if you do not betray your sister, if you do not give me some information about your sister that I can put in my newspaper, then I will expose your secret in my newspaper. So that's the beginning of the book. And then later, when Beck goes out with a scientist who is working on genetics and cancer research, she finds herself faced with a very difficult personal decision. She is working with this vaccine against malaria that is supposed to save the lives of millions of African children. But now she finds herself uncertain as to how to deal with a single life, the life of the child that she and this scientist wants to have together, but which has not yet been conceived. So that's the story of the beginning of the book, and it develops from there.